Hello dear friends, this is Jitendra sir and today I am going to explain how to calculate new profit sharing ratio and sacrificing ratio in case of admission of a partner. So please completely watch this video. Okay, so let's start. So let's start with question number 1. Okay, X, Y, Z are partners sharing profits and losses in the ratio 5-3-2. Question number 1, X, Y, Z distributing profit and loss in the ratio of 5:3:2. They admit A into partnership and give him 1/5 share of profits. They admit A and give 1/5 share of profit. Calculate new profit sharing ratio. So it is very simple and easy to calculate new profit sharing ratio in this condition. How to calculate? Just pay attention, dear children. Suppose total profit of firm is equal to one rupee. If total profit of firm is rupees 1, A's share is 1/5. So what is the remaining profit after A's share? So remaining profit after A's share will be 1 is total profit and A's profit is 1/5. What is remaining? 4/5. Now this 4/5 profit is remaining for XYZ. So what is X share? The share of X in remaining profit 4/5 is what? 5/10. 5 + 3 + 2, hai na? 5/10. What is Y's share in this remaining profit 4/5? Y's share is 3/10. So we multiply by 3/10. What is Z's share in this 4/5? Z's share in this 4/5 is 2/10. Very simple. It is very, very simple. So 4, 5, 20, 5, 10, 15. 4, 3, 12, 5, 10, 15, 4, 2, 8, and 5, 10, 15. So it means 20/50, 12/50, 8/50, and what is A's share? 1/5. So X, Y, Z, and A. Now denominators are not same. So what we do? Again, we take LCM. So here it will come 20, 12, 8 and 5, 10, 15, 10, 1, 10. So we can again divide it by a normal common value 2, 5, 10, 2, 4, 8, 2, 6, 12, 2, 10, 20. So the new profit sharing ratio among the partners is 10:6:4:5. I hope it is clear to everyone. Yes, dear children. It is very simple, very, very simple method to calculate in this condition. Anna, let us see one more question. Question number 2. Okay. Question number 2. Ravi and Mukesh are sharing profits in the ratio of 7:3. Ravi and Mukesh sharing profits in the ratio 7:3. They admit Ashok for 3/7 share. They admit Ashok for 3/7 share. Now let's see what is given. Which he takes 2/7 from Ravi and 1/7 from Mukesh. From Ravi and from Mukesh. Okay, dear children. So he take 2/7 from Ravi and 1/7 from Mukesh. Now in this condition, how to calculate new profit sharing ratio? Again, dear children, it is very, very easy to calculate. What is R's share? R's share is 7/10, hai na? 7 + 3, 10. Now, how much R is giving to A? 2 by 7. So, whatever R is giving, that will be subtracted. 2 by 7. Is that clear? What is M's share? 3 by 10. What? How much M is giving? M is giving 1 by 7. So, minus 1 by 7. And what is A's share? A's share is already given. 3 by 7. A's share is already given. 3 by 7. Let's take LCM. 10 7 ja 70. 10 2 ja 20. 7 7 ja 49. 10 1 ja 10. 7 3 ja 21. And here 3 by 7. 49 minus 20. 29 by 70. 21 minus 10. 11 by 70 and 3 by 7. Again, the denominator is not same, so again we take LCM. So 70, here it will come 29, here it will come 11, and 7 10 ja 70, 10 3 ja 30. So new profit sharing ratio among partners is 29 is to 11 is to 30. I hope it is clear to everyone. Yes, dear children.
Yes, sir.
In this situation, let's solve one more question. All these are basic questions, dear children. These questions are, which one? Question number 3. Just a minute. Yes, all these are basic questions, dear children. It will required in a complete question. So let's see one more question. Question number 3. Question number 3. A and B are partners sharing profit and losses in the proportion of 7 is to 5. A and B are partners sharing profit in the proportion of 7 is to 5. They agree to admit C, their manager, into partnership, who is to get 1/6 share in the profit. So C will get how much share? 1/6 share in the profits. Fine. He takes this share as 1/24 from A and 1/8 from B. So 1/24 he is taking from A and 1/8 he is taking from B. Is that clear? Calculate new profit sharing ratio. Again, it's a similar question like previous question. What is A's share? In this question, 7 plus 5. 7 plus 5, 12. So A's share is 7 by 12. How much A is giving? A is giving 1 by 24 to C. So whatever A is giving, that will be subtracted 1 by 24. B's share. What is B's share? 5 by 12. Okay, 5 by 12. How much B is giving? B is giving 1 by 8 minus 1 by 8. So let's compute. 24. 24, 1 ja 24. 1. 12, 2 ja 24. 2, 7 ja 14. Here we will take. What will come? 24, 12, 2 ja 24, 2 5 ja 10, 8, 3 ja 24, 3 1 ja 3, 14 minus 1, 13 by 24, 10 minus 3, 7 by 24. Okay, and what is C's share? C's share is 1 by 6. 1 by 6 is given, so let us normalize. 13 by 24, 7 by 24. And 1 by 6, again we take LCM because denominators are not same. So 13 is to 7 is to 6, 4 ja 24, 4 1 ja 4. So 13 is to 7 is to 4 is the new profit sharing ratio. I hope it is clear, dear children. Very simple question. Clear? Okay. So let's move on. One more question. Question number 4. Okay. Yes. Question number 4. A, B, C were partners in a firm sharing profits in the ratio 3-2-1. A, B and C sharing profit in the ratio 3:2:1. They admitted B as a new partner for 1/8 share. Admitted B as a partner for 1/8 share. Then what happened? Which he acquired 1/16 from B and 1/16 from C. Which he acquired 1/16 from B and 1/16 from C. It means he is not getting anything from A. We need to calculate new profit sharing ratio. So what is A's share? A share is 3/6 and A is not giving anything to D. So it remains same. What is B's share? B share is 2/6. But what B is giving? B is giving 1/16. So we will subtract what B is giving. Then what is C's share? C's share is 1/6. What C is giving? C is giving 1/16 minus 1/16. And what is D's share? D's share is 1/8. Simple. It is very, very simple. Now simply we need to compute. So here A's share is 3/6. B's share, let us take LCM. 16, 2 32, 16, 3 48. 16, 3 48, 3 1 3. 6 8 48, 8 2 16. 48, 16, 3 48, 3 1 3. 6 8 48, 8 1 8. And here it will come 1/8. Isn't it? So 3/6, 16 minus 3, 13/48. 8 minus 3, 5/48. And 1/8. Because denominators are different, we need to take LCM again. 48. 6, 8, 48, 8, 3, 24, 13, 5, 8, 6, 48, 6. So new profit sharing ratio among partners is 24:13:5:6. I'll move on next topic. So let's start question number 5. Bharti and Astha were partners sharing profit in the ratio 3:2. Bharti and Astha sharing profit in the ratio 3:2. They admitted Dinkar as a partner for 1/5 share. Admitted Dinkar for 1/5 share in the profits. Future profits of the firm, which he got equally from Bharti and Astha. Okay, which he got equally from Bharti and Astha. So tell me how much he is getting from Bharti and Astha. He is getting
1/5 × 1/2.
Half of 1/5. Half of 1/5 means 1/10. It means he is getting 1/10 from Bharti and 1/10 from Astha. Again, very simple question. So what is B's share? B's share is 3/5. And how much B is giving? Bharti is giving 1/10. So we subtract 1/10. Simple. What is Astha's share? Astha's share is 2/5. How much Astha is giving? Simple. 1/10. So simply we subtract 1/10. Nothing. And Dinkar's share is already given. 1/5. Simply we need to take LCM. 10, 1, 5 2 are 10, 2 3 are 6, isn't it? 5 2 are 10, 2 2 are 4, 1, and here 1 by 5. So here it will come 5 by 10, 3 by 10, and 1 by 5. Let's take LCM to normalize. 5, 3, and 5 2 are 10. So the new profit sharing ratio among the partner is 5 is to 3 is to 2. New PSR. I hope it is clear. And dear children, it's very, very simple. Let's solve one more question. Question number 6. Question number 6. X and Y are partners in a firm sharing profit and losses in the ratio 3 is to 2. X and Y are partners sharing profit and losses in the ratio 3 is to 2. Z is admitted as a partner with 1/4 share. Z is admitted for 1/4 share. Z takes his share from X and Y in the ratio of 2 is to 1. His share. Z takes his share from X and Y in the ratio 2 is to 1. So how much Z is taking from X? Tell me.
He is 1 taking by 4 into
2, 2 by 3.
2 by 3. Correct. And from Y? 1 by 4 into 1 by
1 by
2. Correct. So 1 2 is 2, 4 3 is 12 means 2 by 12 from X and 1 by 12 from Y. Very, very simple. Very, very simple. We just within few seconds we can calculate what is X share 3 by 5 and how much X is giving 2 by 12. So we subtract. What is Y's share? Y's share is 2 by 5. And how much Y is giving? 1 by 12. Very simple. And what is Z's share? Z's share is given 1 by 4. Now simply by taking LCM, we can calculate. 12, 5, 60. Isn't it? So 5, 2, 10. And 12, 3, 36. 12, 5, 60, 5 1 5, 12 2 24, and here it will come 1 by 4. Let's take 36 minus 10, 26 by 60, 24 minus 5, 19 by 60, and 1 by 4. Again, denominators are different, so we take LCM 60, 26. 19 and 15, 4 is 60. So the correct new profit sharing ratio is 26 is to 19 is to 15. New profit sharing ratio. I hope the question is clear to everyone. So let's start next. Question number 7. This question was a part of CBSE 2019 question paper. S, B and J were partners in a firm. S, B and J were partners in a firm. P was admitted as a partner in a partnership for 1/5 share. P was admitted for 1/5 share in the partnership. Calculate the sacrificing ratio of S, B and J. We need to calculate the sacrificing ratio of S, B and J. I will tell you, dear children, the sacrificing ratio is 1 is to 1 is to 1. How do we know? When ratio is not given, what ratio we take? Equal. Hai na? Because ratio is not mentioned in the question. It means it is 1 is to 1 is to 1. What is the formula of sacrificing ratio? Old ratio minus new ratio. So let me prove what I have told you, that sacrificing ratio is also 1:1:1. How do I know that? I will explain afterwards. So what is the remaining profit? Remaining profit after T's share will be 1 - 1/5 = 4/5. So who is having share in this 4/5? S, B and J. So what is S share? S share in this 4/5 will be 1/3, hai na? Yes or no? B's share in this 4/5 is 1/3, and J's share in this 4/5 remaining profit is again 1/3. Let's calculate. 4 1 4 5 3 15. 4/15, 4/15. So what is new profit sharing ratio? The new profit sharing ratio is 4/15, 4/15, 4/15, and 1/5 is given. Let's take LCM. 15 4 is 2 4 is 2 4 is 2 5 3 is 15. So new profit sharing ratio is 4 is 2 4 is 2 4 is 2 3. This is new PSR, but we need to calculate sacrificing ratio in this question. Old ratio minus new ratio. So this is old ratio 1/3, 1/3, 1/3, and new ratio is 4/15. 4 + 4 + 4 + 3 = 15. So we need to calculate new ratio, old ratio minus new ratio, sacrificing ratio. So let me prove what is sacrificing ratio. Sacrificing ratio of S. What is old ratio? 1/3. New ratio 4/15. Isn't it or not? S. B's share 1/3, old ratio. New ratio 4/15. And J's share. A minute. J's share. Old ratio 1/3. New ratio 4/15. Let's take LCM. 15 will come. Hai na? 3 5 is 15. 5 1 is 5. 5 - 4. 1/15. Same procedure. 5 - 4. 1/15, same procedure. 5 - 4, 1/15. So what is sacrificing ratio? Sacrificing ratio is 1:1:1. Now come back. Again, now you can see what is old ratio. 1:1:1. What is sacrificing ratio? 1:1:1. How do I know that sacrificing ratio and old ratio becomes same? There is no need to calculate even in examination, dear children, remember. If it is not mentioned, how much existing partners are sacrificing in favor of new partner? In this case, old ratio always becomes the sacrificing ratio. Is that clear? Start with it. Question number 8. This question was also the part of CBSE sample paper 2015. Kabir and Farid are partners in a firm, sharing profit and losses in the ratio 7:3. Okay. Kabir and Farid are partners, sharing profit and losses in the ratio of 7:3. Kabir surrenders 2/10 from his share. How much Kabir is surrendering? Kabir is surrendering 2/10 from his share. Okay. So we have written. and Farid surrenders 1/10 from his share. And Farid surrenders 1/10 from his share in favor of Jyoti, the new partner. Calculate new profit sharing ratio and sacrificing ratio. So 2:1 be the sacrificing ratio, it is given because they are surrendering. So sacrificing ratio becomes 2:1. Very simple. If you want to calculate, you can calculate. Sacrificing ratio is equal to old ratio minus new ratio. You will get the same answer, 2:1. And 2:1 is given here. What is Jyoti's share? Jyoti's share we can calculate very easily. You can see K's share, Kabir's share is 7/10. How much Kabir is surrendering? 2/10. So we subtract 2/10 profit from Kabir's share. What is Farid's share? Farid's share is 3/10. How much Farid is surrendering? 1/10. So minus 1/10. What is Jyoti's share? Jyoti is getting 2/10 from Kabir and 1/10 from Farid. So we will add 2/10 plus 1/10. Because denominators are same, so we can directly subtract. 7 minus 2, 5/10. 3 minus 1, 2/10. 2 plus 1, 3/10. So their new profit sharing ratio is, new PSR will be 5:2, 2:3. What is their sacrificing ratio? 2:1. Because it is clearly given, 2/10 and 1/10 they are sacrificing. If you calculate now by this formula, old ratio minus new ratio, you will get 2:1 sacrificing ratio. Is that clear? I hope it is clear. Hai na? So let's move on. Next question. There are different parts which are given under this question. Question number 9. Find new profit sharing ratio. First point. R and T are partners in a firm, sharing profit in the ratio 3:2. R and T are partners, sharing profit in the ratio 3:2. S joins the firm. Okay, S joins the firm. Then what happened? R surrenders 1/4 of his share. R surrenders 1/4 of his share. So how much R is surrendering? R's share is 3/5. And R is surrendering 1/4 of his share. So multiply by 1/4. Is that clear? Means 3 1 3 and 5 4 20. So 3/20 part R is sacrificing. Clear? Then, and T 1/5 of his share in favor of S. And T is surrendering 1/5 of his share. What is T's share? 2/5. And how much T is surrendering? 1/5 of his share. So 2 1 2, 5 5 25. So this is what they are sacrificing in favor of S. So let us calculate new profit sharing ratio of R, T and S. So R's share will be 3/5 minus how much R is sacrificing. R is sacrificing 3/20. Is that clear? Let's calculate what is T's share. T's share was 2/5. How much T was sacrificing? 2/25. 2/25. Okay. And what is S share? S is getting 3/20 from R and 2/25 from T. So that will be added. It is very, very simple. No difficulty. Now simply we need to take LCM. 5 4 जा 20 4 3 जा 12 21 जा 20 1 3 जा 3 25 5 5 जा 25 5 2 जा 10 and 2 and here 20 25 what will come 100 will come 25 जा 100 5 3 जा 15 25 4 जा 100 4 2 जा 8 let's calculate 12 minus 3 9 by 20 10 minus 2 8 by 25 15 plus 8 23 by 100 now denominators are different isn't it so again we need to take LCM 9 by 20 8 by 25 and 23 by 100 Let's see what will come. 100. 25 ja 100. 5 9 ja 45. 25 4 ja 100. 4 8 ja 32 and 23. So new profit sharing ratio among the partner is 45 is to 32 is to 23. A very good question dear children. New profit sharing ratio. The first part of question number 9. I hope it is clear to everyone. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes. So let's move on second part of question number 9. These questions are very good questions which are given here. है ना बहुत अच्छे questions हैं आप देखिए. Let's solve one more. है ना ए एंड बी आर पार्टनर्स ए एंड बी आर पार्टनर्स शेयरिंग अच्छा सॉरी दे एडमिट सी फॉर वन फोर्थ शेयर दे एडमिट सी फॉर वन फोर्थ शेयर इन फ्यूचर द रेशियो बिटवीन ए एंड बी वुड बी 2:1 In future, the ratio among A and B would be 2:1. Calculate new profit sharing ratio. Very simple. 1 minus 1 by 4. What is remaining profit? 3 by 4. And this 3 by 4, which is remaining profit, will be distributed between A and B in ratio 2:1, 2 by 3. And in B, 3 by 4 multiply by 1 by 3. So 3 2 is 6, 4 3 is 12, 3 1 is 3, 4 3 is 12. Correct? So 6 by 12, 3 by 12, and 1 by 4. Let's take LCM. So 6, 3, and 4 3 is 12. It means 3 1 is 3. 3 1 ja 3 and 3 2 ja 6 2:1:1 is their new profit sharing ratio hai na new profit sharing ratio is it clear it's very very simple second part